नहीं नर तनु बारंबार. दीज आर द प्राइसलेस कपलेट्स कंपोज्ड बाय माय स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर. यू विल बी सरप्राइज्ड टू नो 1008 verses he composed within 7 days. He has composed more than 15,000 couplets, and the tune he has himself given to all the bhajans. In this verse, Jagadguru Kripaluji Maharaj is telling the preciousness of human life. Milat nahi naratanu barambar. This human body is so rare. For attaining this human life again, we have to await for so many billion years. इह चेद वेदी दथ सत्यमस्ति न चेदिहा वेदीन महती विनष्टि. केनोपनिषद 2:5. नो हिम इमीडिएटली इफ बिफोर डेथ वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू अटेन हिम ए ग्रेट कैटास्ट्रोफ अवेट्स फॉर यू. व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ द डिजास्टर कैटास्ट्रोफ. इहचे दशकत बोद्धम प्राक शरीरस्य विस्रसः ततः सर्गेषु लोकेषु शरीरत्वाय कल्पते. अगेन फॉर अटेनिंग दिस ह्यूमन लाइफ यू हैव टू वेट सो मेनी कल्प. कल्प इज 12 आवर्स ऑफ ब्रह्मा. दैट प्रिसाइजली इज 429,40,80,000 years for attaining the human life again. We have to wait for that long period. Therefore, uttishtata jagrata prapya varan nivodata. Rise from this deep slumber. March. Take the shelter of a genuine saint and prapya varan nivodata, attain him. Kathopanishad, the favorite mantra of Swami Vivekananda. 1:3:14. The human body is not something one obtains again and again. Milata nahi nara tanu barambar. कबहू का करी करुणा करुणा कर दे नृदेह संसार. द काजलेसली मर्सिफुल लॉर्ड गिफ्ट्स दिस प्रेशियस ह्यूमन बॉडी ओकेजनली. इट इज ओनली समटाइम्स दैट द ऑल मर्सिफुल लॉर्ड बिस्टाउज द ह्यूमन बॉडी ऑन द सोल इन दिस वर्ल्ड आउट ऑफ हिज मर्सी. Out of his grace. Uluto tangi bandhi mukha garbahi samujhayehu jagasar. What was our position? In the mother's womb, the feet upwards, the head downwards. Uluto tangi. In that upside down position, we remained there for 10 months. So much foul smell was coming inside. No provision of air. In that state, it was really agonizing, painful. So out of pain, we cried, and our eternal mother, she was so compassionate, she appeared right in the womb of the mother. Her heart melted out of compassion. And she explained us, the Supreme Lord explained us the importance of human life. All the Vedic wisdom which we are listening here was explained to us inside the mother's womb by the Supreme Personality. When we realize the importance of human life, we made a promise. Of course, I am going to dedicate this life for attaining you. Dina jnana jab kina pratigya. As a baby, one is suspended upside down in the womb with one's mouth shut so that one cannot protest. Uluto tangi bandi mukha garbai samujhai hu jagasar. The essence of the human life was explained. Dina jnana jab kina pratigya bhaji ho nanda kumar. This is done to give one a foretaste of the world to come. When this knowledge was imparted, we have made vows. I will only practice devotion to you, Nanda Kumar, O my dear Lord. Bhuli gayo so dasha bhai puni jo rahi garbha majhar. But after we have taken birth, we have forgotten our promise, a promise which has been forgotten. Such an irony. Under the most traumatic condition, we had a promise. Single-mindedly we promised, we made a vow. But once we are born, we are persuaded by our friends, relatives, parents, and we forgot our original promise. Bhuli gayo so dasha bhai puni jo rahi garbha bajar. We have all forgotten our plight inside mother's womb. The pitiable, the agonizing pain which we suffered in mother's womb, we have all forgotten. One who forgets this after coming out of the womb goes back to the pitiable condition he was in prior to emerging. Yaha kripalu nara tanu sura dullaba sumiru shama sarkar. The great saints, Kripaluji Maharaj advises, this human body is rare even for the celestial gods to attain and should be used for engaging oneself in sweet remembrance of one's Lord, Shri Krishna, Shyam Sundar. This is the only purpose of human life. Now, we'll close our eyes, occasionally sing the lines, then we'll meditate. Leave this physical body here, the contemplative body, bhav sharir, meditative body, with the meditative body. Let's see ourselves inside mother's womb. What an excruciating pain we are getting there. How the Supreme Lord out of compassion came into our rescue. How we made a promise. How after coming out we forgot everything. And what is the price we are going to pay for this breach of trust, for getting this human life again. we have to await for billions of years. And in that state, we'll be subjected to pain which is beyond our imagination. We have all the facilities. A dog, where he'll stay? A mosquito, what he'll take? A span of only 6 days. Where the mosquito will live? What it will eat? It is making endeavor to find its own food. We are spraying insecticides, killing the mosquitoes, killing the insects. So all this painful existence awaits us if we do not make endeavor for the breach of this promise. Will be subjected to unimaginable agonies, traumas, miseries. So we should be careful not to waste this precious human life. We must feel ourselves inside mother's womb. The pain which we undertook, the vow we made, and once we had come out, we have forgotten our promise. Now, with closed eyes, we'll pray before the Lord. Oh, my dear Lord, please grace me. So, in this life, immediately, I must pursue my goal. I should not be lazy. I should not waste the time again.
Milat nahi naratan bar mar
milat nahi night.
Oh,
Soon.